Take him, brothers!
Try me, Jedi! Was that a hit?
You can't win, outsider!
Prepare to die, outsider. I will catch you.
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk. Yep, there you go. Huh, there was something in there.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Viscus.
Knew you jumped in there. Let's see what you found.
brothers!
Jedi, don't lose sight of him.
Brothers, join me! Jedi, prepare to die. Not so bad.
Hey, BD, in here. Okay, BD, what is it?
Your skill!
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
Jedi.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Breeze is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the Mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Nightbrother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this. I know we haven't been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me?
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, thanks for helping me. Means a lot.
On the ship, doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Ship, indoors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah.